Welcome to Exam Study YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about the RRB JEE answer key. Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exam Study YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel. The Railway Recruitment Board has released the answer key for the JEE, DMS and CMAP post. And the page you are seeing is the official PDF which was released by the Railway Recruitment Board. And the answer key was released for JEE Junior Engineer, Junior Engineer Information Technology, DMS Depot Materials Superintendent and CMA Chemical and Meteorological Assistant. And the first stage CBT for this exam was conducted on 22-5-2019 to 2-6-2019 and 26-6-2019 to 28-6-2019. And the candidates who are eagerly waiting for this answer key and the candidates who have appeared in the CBT can view their question papers, response sheet and answer keys. And the link has been provided on all the RRB websites. And the link will be active from 11-7-2019 to 14-7-2019. So within this date, you have to view your question paper, response sheet and you can raise your objection. So after viewing the details, if you have any objection, you can raise your objection and they have given the time schedule, fees and detailed procedure for raising objection. So this is the time schedule, that is viewing of the question paper, response sheet, answer keys and raising of objection. And the starting date is 11-7-2019, 12 PM onwards. And the closing of the objection rising and payment window, that is 14-7-2019. So this window will close on 14-7-2019. So next they have given the fee, that is the prescribed fee for rising objection is rupees 50 plus applicable bank services charges per question. In case if your objection is found to be correct, the fees paid by you will be refunded by the RRB and the refund will be made to the account on which you had made the online payment. So next procedure for rising objection. So after logging to objection link, the candidate can view their question papers, response sheet by clicking on the question paper and response button. And if you have any objection regarding that question, you can click the raise objection button which was given near the question. And this will open, that is the raise objection button will open an objection page where you can choose the type of objection from the drop down option and you can fill in the supporting details or upload supporting documents regarding your explanation. Next, candidate can click the pay now button to make your payment and on the completion of the successful payment, you will be redirected to the objection summary page. And this procedure will be adopted for all your subsequent objections. So the candidates are advised to raise your objection before this date, that is the 14-7-2019, because the window will close on this date 14-7-2019. So please raise your objection before this date. So the link has been provided to see your question paper, answer sheet and to raise your objection. And this is the link you have been provided to view your question paper, response sheet and answer key and to raise your objection. And this link has been provided in the description box below this video. And the official PDF regarding the question paper, answer key and the raise objection which I have seen before, that PDF is also provided in the description box below this video. So in this link, you will be provided a new page. So in this page, you can view your question paper, response sheet, and you can raise your objection. So here, please type your roll number, that is respective roll number correctly. And here, your date of birth, you will be provided a calendar here. So please type your, that is select your year correctly and month and date. So please type your roll number correctly and select your date of birth and you will be provided a CAPTCHA. You have to enter CAPTCHA. If you have any doubt regarding this CAPTCHA, please click here and it will provide a new CAPTCHA. So after typing your CAPTCHA correctly, please click the login. And after clicking this login button, you will be provided your that is question paper, response sheet and you can raise your objection. So direct link to download this PDF has been provided in the description box below this video. So please make use of that link to apply for this exam. All the best for your exam.